known for his hit single No One Else featuring Teni, Idahams is one artist to watch out for as he speaks to Hitlist N Cruzin in an exclusive chat about his musical career and journey to stardom. Idahams is signed to Grafton Entertainment, same record label housing Mr. 2K.
My music is contemporary, like it's all to relate to me first. Before I bring it, I had to bring it out to the audience. Even if I'm doing a dance song, like it has to be that, like I did Anything For You, Toast, and now No One Else. No One Else, although it's not my story, but it's Davido's story and Choma. You know, I wrote it for Davido, but I couldn't get to Davido because of people actually wanted me to give them the song instead of Davido. But that didn't work out, so my label said, why are you keeping this beautiful song? You understand? So I just had to just drop it, and that's why the song came out. Then in Port Harcourt, it's everybody's dream come true to be signed to Grafton's record. And in Port Harcourt then I did about 5 songs, demo. So I just took it to his office, right? He said he's gonna get back to me. Couple of months, like I received a call. It just happened, like, you know, it's God that made that, because, you know, I kept my faith. I so kept my faith. I was praying and believing that such a miracle is gonna happen in my life. What actually made me to even, you know, do the remix was the acceptance to the original version. I was getting a lot of audience, people vibing to it, and why would this song just go like that? You know, and I felt, okay, Teni, because she has a soul, you know, she has a soul in her voice. She's very talented, like, she's very, very talented. Working with her was fun, was so entertaining. I learned a few things from her, like, you know. You understand? We just did it and she just killed everything.